sometimes in especially in those first few weeks of working with a student who's not familiar with you, you're doing a lot of prompting just to see where they are and how much you need to really be in their space, to see how comfortable they are. Some students have never not had a Velcro aid before in their life. So I tend to try to step back a lot, and if I see the student's anxiety ratcheting up, it's my job to get back and just sit next to them and bring them back down and let them know everything's going to be okay. It's hard, especially when those first few days of getting to know people, when there's not a lot of like hard expected activities of routine built in yet, especially some of those icebreakers. Like, I don't know how I'm going to talk you through this. We're just going to sit here and do it, buddy. You're not going to set them up for independence right away necessarily. But you're going to spend a lot of time testing how far away that independence looks. And they'll
Yeah.
get there eventually. So it's this really hard balance. But you realize it, you've got the whole year, whatever that looks like. If a student moved in tomorrow to your district, you still have until June or May, whenever your school district lets out.